This is another act in the systemic persecution of religious minorities. The recent incident of vandalization of a Hindu temple in Karachi, we believe this is another act in the systemic persecution of religious minorities. We have conveyed our protest to the government of Pakistan and again urge it to ensure the safety, security and well-being of its minority communities.